nonchalant, isn't it? Morrissey. Oh, a great goal! A lovely goal by Morrissey! A ball for Everton. Has been unmarked on the right. Harvey. Oh, it's a goal!
Gilzean. Great flick by Alan Gilzean. The ball played short to the near post. The angle so acute as to be almost impossible, but you've got to blame the goalkeeper there for not covering that near post. Ryan has not really been able to get into this match at all. Bond. Spurs playing it a bit too tight at the back. It's too close. Payne. Good ball, Gabriel. Yes, Stokes. Morgan laying it back to White. There's Gamil Gilzean. Greaves. And McGrath getting a touch. Greaves! And even when Jimmy Greaves is out of form, he doesn't miss those.
Marsh coming away from that defence. Beautiful skills. Oh, beautiful stuff by Marsh to Morgan. Bridges going in, and it's there! Bridges! Made for him by Marsh!
Dave Clement.
And Bill Gates, I think, probably will be equal to this one. No, he's not. Clark has put... Got a great chance here, there it is, number two! Mistake by Gates! Smith, a poor one, straight to Clements. Now Clark, Clements continuing his run. Dave Clement right through!
And number three by Clement!
Clark getting up for it, and Bridges, can he turn on it?
He does! Barry Bridges! A goal out of nothing! And the fourth now for Queen's Park Rangers.
Francis had plenty of room, and is it a penalty? Yes! Brought down by Madeley. So Stan Bowles against David Harvey. Bowles makes it look easy. Oh, it's Clark! And poor Frank McClintock knows better than anybody what a bad mistake that was. Yorath again. Clark's flick just hit Webb. Here's Lorimer! Special.
Donaghy. Four City players in the box. Bell. Must be from Hartford. He's got a second chance and made it the second time. Remarkable parry from the first header. And now here's Hartford for Manchester City, and it's three against two, and in goes Joe Royal. 2-0. Beautifully struck. Bell, awkward, oh, a lovely touch, beautiful touch by Rodney Marsh, Broccoli, Stapleton, ball, yes! Kidd, put down his ball. Dudley!
And get an decisive goal. And that's what Gary Jones has done there. 1-0 to Everton. Entirely against the run of the play.
Thompson, referee allowing advantage, and Hank Kinn in with a chance. Point blank save, and again, and he's got it there. Ray Hank Kinn has done it. 1-0 Burnley. Hutchison with the kick. Far post ball, and they all come rushing in, and they've lost it. And there's Cross for the equaliser. Burnley absolutely stunned by that one. 22 minutes into the second half. Cross has made it 1-1. And the shot for James. Deflection in the net. Leighton James. Second minute of injury time dramatically snatches this victory here. It's got to be now for Burnley. Craig with the corner kick. Natras. Tudor is there. No, it wasn't Tudor. Yes. I thought it wasn't for a start, but it is Tudor. 1-1 is how long it'll be before the substitute is brought on, and there's a chance for Barraclough. And he's scoring a terrible mistake by Osgood and Knowles. And the Tottenham defenders are arguing that it was a foul. Knowles is down, injured.
Number 12, Ralph Coates.
Nice back heel flick by Duncan, but nothing coming of it. Now Pratt. That's it. Oh, that was fully 35 yards out. Neighbour with the corner kick. That's there. Well, what an incredible comeback.
Alderston. Hit that particularly well, and Roach committed. McQueen, feet were fairly high then, but McQueen got it out of harm's way. His Downs. This end! Oh yes! That really was a fine goal. Pollard. And driving from midfield, McQueen across. Jenkins has got Sturck there. He's got Booth inside, number four. Blissett coming in. And makes it! Second round running, he scored two. It's no more than Watford.
Johnston up, but Armstrong's in there. Saved by the goalkeeper's feet. Back by McAndrew. And in! His 200th first team appearance, the captain scores. Oh, and Hansbrough's missed it. Jankovic. Hodgson's flick. Oh, and it's gone in off Woods, I think. Hodgson certainly got the first touch for Middlesbrough. Oh, and Fashion, who's through here for Norwich, and scores his 10th goal of the season. Johnson's at the far post, and Johnson's got that one without a doubt.
Proctor drags again. Is he offside?
Jankovic? No, he's not. Now then, can Jankovic do it here? He can. Thumped it in. And with 10 minutes to go.
Turner coming for it, but it was Brown who won it. Mortimer, that's a nice ball.
Oh! That's a magnificent goal by Alan Evans. goal coming in the time that the referee has on his watch for the stoppages and injuries.
On the ball, Cowans.
Oh, and Moore's shot! Bremner. With waiting in the middle. Cowans! Oh, that was superbly done. Shaw! Well, there, he didn't really hit it through, but it went in all right. Oh, he can puff on his cheeks.
Evans has come forward, number four there.
And the goalkeeper struggling, and Evans scores.
Brown is waiting in there as well. And Gilbert hasn't been able to stop them now. Can Batson cross that in again? He can. It's a good one. Regis! Ron Atkinson off the bench, because Regis knows that he might have had a hat-trick.
Giving a touch off left side to Gray. Good, Wallace. Yes. 1-0. Forrest. Ian Wallace. 31 minutes gone.
Jordan.
Aiming for Koppel. Touch for Thomas. Looks useful. That's the goal from Macari, 1-1. So simple, so perfectly executed. Now Thomas. Mills heads out, far as Duxbury. Thomas again. And Koppel's getting there. And Koppel has scored. Two big defenders in a tangle, Lloyd and Needham. And Koppel sliced between them.
Kennedy back to Cohen. Dalglish, never quite sure which way he'll turn. And got it back onto his left foot. It's always the danger. He closing down the space of the man on the ball. But that man was Dalglish. And he found McDermott. McDermott crosses, and Souness has got another goal. He just can't stop of them in this break. Lee tries the shot, and what a shot it was too.